Hi people, once again welcome to TOYMAX, and today we're here to show you this kids ride on Mercedes AMG G63 G-Wagon. So if we take a good look around the car, and we'll move around to the back. First of all, we have a pull handle here. This is for if the parents need to pull the car up and tow it along, pull it along. So that can just simply be pushed back there. And the detail is pretty good. These are actually painted, hence why they're quite glossy and shiny. As you can see there, look. So if we go along the side here, you have your tailpipes out the side here and on the other side. And your V8 and AMG badge there. Your wheels, your brake caliper on display, little AMG badge there, and obviously your Mercedes centre caps. So if we move around to the front now, as you can see we've got working headlights which are really well detailed and effective, and nice detailed grille, the front Mercedes badge here, AMG badge there. We have another Mercedes badge on the bonnet there. And if we go down, we'll give it a quick close up. So we've got the front bumper here. We've got room for a number plate. So we'll take a look inside now. Ever so easy to open these doors, it's just a latch there, you just pull back and then they open. So in. First of all is this carbon fibre effect you have along here and all in the footwell. Detail is really nice. And on the side of the doors here as well. So if we take a look at this, obviously we've got a single seater, it's full leather, as you can see. Have a bit of a close up. Stitching's nice with white stitching. So we have your seat belt here, fully adjustable, and just easily disconnects just like that. So if we move round to the controls now, so to turn the car on is simply this switch here. Okay, we have a working horn. And simply to move the car, you have to engage it into forward and then you press the foot pedal here. Same for reverse and then foot pedal. So you also get a radio control so the parents can operate it. So ever so simple. So you've got forward and back. This button here is your speed. We have a park button here and left and right. So if we move around to the audio player, So you have a SD card slot here, a USB slot here, and a headphone socket here. So we've got built-in music.
The fisherman and...
Who's Boots by Eileen Spinelli.
We've got built-in stories.
Last spring.
You can turn the volume
away,
up.
But now the snow has come again.
You can turn it down.
Those boots for play. Please tell that to the pesky mice.
And this here is actually your battery voltage. So this is a 12-volt Jeep. So if it goes, I don't know, let's just say below 12, 11, and then you'll know when it needs charging. Okay, that's it from us at TOYMAX today. We hope you've enjoyed the video. And just remember, this car is available at www.toymax.co.uk. And remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel and our Facebook page. And we'll see you in the next video. Thank you.